that Sharia law is applied, applicable.
It's important because it deals with the position of Islam in a specific country, Greece, but it has an importance and a relevance of the wider position of Islam in Europe, specifically the Sharia law vis-à-vis the civil law. The case of Molla Sali versus Greece deals with a decision by the Court of Cassation, the Greek Court of Cassation, saying that a Muslim, member of the Muslim minority in Greece, has no right to appeal before a Greek court for a case of inheritance, and that Sharia law has to be mandatorily applied to a Muslim, to the Muslims. Mm-hmm. If the ruling goes in favor, will show these limitations between the two legal systems. We expect that will show also the modus vivendi of two different legal orders, kind of coexistence, how Sharia would be incorporated within the human rights legal order, or how Sharia has such limitations that cannot be tolerated within our rule of law system. So the relevance, it's the limits of the two legal orders, Sharia law and human rights law. It's the first time that we will have a ruling that deals with the limitations of both sides. And this is the importance of this case, not only dealing with Greece, but the whole Europe. The response of the Greek government to the expected judgment was to amend the law before having the judgment. And this is very interesting because it was a mature claim by the society to change the law in a way to make it clear that to go before the court of the Mufti is optional, or to go before the court, the normal civil court. So the civil court has jurisdiction by default, and only if the two litigants agree, they take the case before the Sharia law court. So this is a new measure.